Just got to Osaka, put my luggage inside a locker, had an ice cream cone, and I'm about to go inside the aquarium now. There's so many cute little kids here today, look.
Mr. Kevin started the tour by bringing us to a local supermarket and highlighting some differences between the way American and Japanese produce is priced. We then did a bunch of restaurant hopping at various local spots, sampling small plates and drinks, but my favorite spot was the last one. A small kushikatsu, or fried skewer place, helmed by a single friendly chef.